it's very nice to be back on the podium, especially after four races off with no points. So I'm very happy. And it was a very tough race because the conditions were changing a little bit during the race. It was getting a bit more dry, but was even more slippery in the end. So I tried just to do my best, and I hope the condition will be a bit more or more dry or totally wet at the beginning of the race too. So we will see later.
Podium that you put your hair.
Yeah.
Can you just tell everybody why?
It was like stupid joke I had with a friend of mine because say I don't have, how do you say, the balls to do it. Last night, it's a long story, but I will write somewhere in the future.
We'll look forward to it. Thank you, Marco.